A man in Florida was just arrested for trying to cross the Atlantic Ocean in a human-sized hamster wheel. This is a picture of what he created. I'm honestly not surprised considering this man is from Florida, but what I will say is this is a really good storyline for like a Netflix film. So I'm sure they're already getting the copyrights and writing a script right now. But what were you thinking, man?